This is the certificate of interview skills from TCSI in Digital Learning. Hi friends, this is Akshay. Welcomes you all on Career Edge. This is a platform of TCSI in Digital Learning. There are many courses which are for free, and also you get a free certificate after completing. And here are the courses: first of Career Edge, second of Communication Skills. As you know, Career Edge is one of the most trending courses, and here is the interview preparation. Let's see in the details for this course of interview skills provided by TCSI. Now let's see about it. Language English, self-paced course, course format online self-paced, duration is 1 week, total duration is 2 hours, means you can complete it in a day. And what you will learn in this course is, you see on your screen, and for whom this course are: for employment, for freshers, for the bachelors. And here is the course syllabus, process after the interview, process during the interview, and after completing this course you get the certificate like it. I also show you in the beginning of this video the certificate which I get after completing this course. And now I'm going to start. Just subscribe now and then confirm. You get enrolled, and after that you go to your dashboard and you get your course on your dashboard. Here is the course of interview skills, and now I'm going to launch it. Just tap on launch, and here is the lessons. Firstly, you need to complete the course overview, and there is an instruction from the instructor. Firstly, complete both of them and then reach at this interface, that is of lesson of this module of this course. Total 31 modules are here, 35 modules, and this is the first one module of with showing the course objectives. Let's see the comments from the learners, and here they appreciate this course. This is the best course, this is the best session, best platform for skill development. Please go through all the videos. All the videos are very awesome, and very helpful knowledge are there, which gives you some insights of interviews. And after completing that modules, you get this. There is a closing message from the instructor, and after that there is an assessment of 10 questions where you need to score 7 to get your certificate. There are 3 chances you get to complete this assessment. Now I am going to launch it. Here is the first question. I am going to switch in the mobile mode and recite for you all the questions with answer. How should a candidate get ready for the interview? That is, research about the organization, the market value. First one is correct. What time should you arrive for your interview? 10 or 15 minutes early. That is the second option is correct. What things should a candidate take with him to the interview? A folder containing a copy of application form, academic degree. The first option. Where should you focus while giving an interview? Good eye contact with the interview. That is first one. If the interviewer asks to have a cup of tea or a coffee, how will you respond? Second is correct. No thanks. You must, sir, ma'am. I have just taken it. Next is seventh. How about your hand position? It is keep them folded in your clasp. I did wrong. First one is correct. It is the eighth question. Should you give a smile to the interviewer? No ways must appear serious and responsible at equal intervals. Third is correct. What should be the length of your answers? Brief and concise, and also neither too long nor too short. There are 2 answers are correct here. And here, what would you do if you didn't know an answer to the asked question? Simply say, I have read, really I don't have an idea about it. I completed all and now I'm going to submit it. Just tap on OK and submit it. When you submit it, there is an option to exit assessment. Tap on exit assessment and you get your score here. I get 9 out of 10. I mentioned at the question number 7 that I did it wrong. The answer is correct is keep folded your hand. Now I'm going to show you to analyze your answers with the correct one, and also you get all your information about the questions, about the toughness and other things about this. Here is the question, and now I'm going to analyze my performance. Question wise details are here. You can see all the marks are here. There is one red mark on the question 7. I tick cross them, and first one is correct, that is keep them folded in your lap. How about your hand position is? And this is the only one which I did wrong. And after that, all answers are correct. Total 10 questions are there. Only question number 7 is wrong. You can now correct it and get your certificate with 100% score. And here I completed. There is an option of course certificate. Just tap on process my result. Firstly, you need to complete all the modules, course overview, instructor message, and then modules, lessons. After that, closing message from instructor, then assessment, and after that you get your certificate. Now I'm going to download my certificate. This is the handsome certificate from TCSI and Digital Learning. This is a verified certificate with the certificate ID of TCSI. Now you can join as many courses as you want. There are many free courses. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you get benefited, please share this video. Thanks for watching.